splash here in WWE. This would be a signature victory for Yoshi Tatsu should Yoshi get past Wade Barrett here tonight. Speaking of the Royal Rumble, it's come to my attention that for the first time ever this year, every single superstar is eligible for the Royal Rumble match. So, even if you have a match at the Royal Rumble event, you can still enter the Royal Rumble match itself. Man, the possibilities are endless. And again, as I mentioned, Wade Barrett has made his intentions clear. Barrett has gone on record stating that he will win the Royal Rumble match.